everybody, you are watching Jive Trends, the show that keeps you up to date with what's trending on social media. I am here. My name is Keith Koza. I am healthy and as fit as a fiddle. Fit, physically fit to give you a hit of a program. And today, ladies and gentlemen, I don't get to do this by myself. As usual, I am joined by the rejuvenated Kirtley Gwindi. He stepped out of the, you know, Nzichi? Lazarus pit.
Yes. Lighter. I'm back from the dead.
And brighter. Just a little bit thin, but, you know, rejuvenated.
I'm very rejuvenated, and thank you so much for having me back here.
Thank you guys for
and
your prayers.
And thank you for your prayers. Look, I am eternally grateful.
He's looking good.
I'm back again. And
he's not as animated, but he's looking good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still in the recovery process.
It's a bit bold, but he's looking good.
It's your prayers that are keeping me, you know, alive and rejuvenated, like Keith has rightly said. Yes, my name is Kirtley Gwindi. Kurt by name and not by nature. And yes, of course, a lot has been happening on social media while I was away. I do know that Keith also shared on social media a clip of me not looking too well. But yeah, we were there. We were within and we
what
were
happened?
Alive.
What was wrong with you, Kirtley?
All I can say details. Is that, you know, the finer details.
Don't do drugs.
Do drugs, and if they are prescription medical drugs, stick to them. They help. They'll keep you alive, just like I have managed to stay alive. Yes, indeed. And yeah, taking a look at everything that's been happening on social media is a look at you know, a little bit of a story to do still with relationships, but this time. I know Keith spoke about it. In Indian Shungu, because room 302 right now, Ichiriku trend. And it's number one on trending music in Zimbabwe. And argument, I'm here. He's got his reservations.
1.2 million.
He's talking about everything to do with buying views.
1.2 million.
He doesn't like my profit.
Who are you?
He always says,
where did you come
this
from?
And that.
Holy Ten is struggling to get a million views.
He's a big fan of Holy Ten.
DJ Towers, now coming perfect. But that's the same thing with me. Holy Ten. The microphone.
So my message today,
I don't have a side.
It's clear. Keith may have whatever he thinks.
I don't
but
have a side.
Room 302, that song, it's animated. It's just, you know, Passion Java doing his thing. Not even singing, talking.
He's not singing, he's talking.
Yeah, and he's with DJ Towers in that video. And yeah, let's just watch. Let's have an appreciation.
Again.
Dosa go ganyura murudo, kunyura murudo.
guys, okay. Holy Ten is struggling to get to a million views. Bagawe Raga is struggling to get to a million views. Ndunge Ute has not even reached a million views. Umba is struggling to get to a million views. This animation video,
yes,
with guys that are half dressed, is getting to a million views.
In a few,
it's got less than 1,000 comments on YouTube.
Right. How I can justify
the mathematics,
that for you?
The metrics.
No. I'll do the math. The math is not mathing for you, but for me, it's mathing enough. I'll tell you this: Passion Java Records. Well, the YouTube channel, that particular page that broadcasted this particular video, I'll tell you this for free. Right now, they're sitting on an excess of $3 million United States dollars because of their views. Their subscriptions themselves speaks volumes to the organic nature of the viewership.
Right?
I would love. I'm someone who loves to see success and give credit where it's due. Passion Java Records, channel your Passion Java. It's very credible enough to create a following, I mean, a viewership of a million views for the simple fact that one, yes, I'm not too sure about the numbers and statistics.
You're
I know
lying.
That's what you want.
That's because you're lying.
One, because
I want facts. I want facts.
You want facts.
I don't want your thoughts.
Yes.
I want facts.
Yes. The facts are.
All right, Kelly. I see what you're trying to do there. Passion Java. Kelly is calling you for an interview on his Good Morning Show. he's licking you left, right, and center.
Magatuita kutite hit in the sense that there's a lot of talk around you buying my views. That song Yagaita hit in a very short space of time. Please explain.
Hey, my views to tenga boss marriage tonight.
All right.
Yes.
Because song you yaganetsa. In fact, iri kutonetsa. The reason why you're here, you know, we're talking about two songs here. We're talking about Mbavambiri ne Mungamudaro.
Yes.
Yes.
There's another one. No zonzo Ungandi Daro. Irikuya next week.
Irikuya next week.
Yes.
Thank you. You heard it here first on the trending.
That one is a banger.
Yes, I like that. I like that. Saka imi muguti my views agatengwa.
Yes, and what happens mukutengwa kunoita mavhizi, you find kuti ana everyone atenga mavhizi.
Yeah.
What you do is you put your bank card, kana une bank card, pa video yako.
Yeah.
And you know, it depends, there's a mari. Let's say you want to put 5,000. Mo tatu YouTube yako ite ma subscribers, you want more views, you want more comments, it's basic knowledge.
Okay.
But as number as this.
All right.
Yes.
I, Keith Koza.
Yes.
I prefer the truth.
Yes.
When you are willing to come and tell us the truth,
this
is an invitation for you to come and speak. Wega. Wega. And Wenge. And Wenge. Holy. I am just a social media commentator.
Yes.
So it's nothing personal. I'm trying to see what the formula is so that we can infuse this formula for everyone else.
Because
a secret
recipe, you know,
and a techno, 300,000 views.
Yeah,
and this is general for all the Nigerians.
All I can say
be general for all Zimbabweans.
All I can say is that while I was in that hospital bed, man, I was bumping to 302 like I was enjoying it.
This is why you came back a little bit thinner.
I wasn't. And funny enough, the hospital room I was in was actually room 302.
I think someone did something to you. This might be a confession from me.
It might be a confession to me.
Yeah, I might be confessing something. I might have slipped something into your tea.
All right. Well, look, let's have a look at, you know, I don't know, Keith, when you were in high school, whether or not you went to a boys' school, or a mixed gender
and
school.
And Mazoe kona tafadzo.
Right. Hey, ndoko ndakadzidzo, please.
Mazoe.
That's my schoolmate.
That says a lot. Please don't shoot me, Kirtley.
Me, Tatelicious, Tafadzo Murengwa, DJ Mox, Keen Mushapai, the Job Praises Manager. We're all products of Mazoe.
Your pants are a bit too tight, Kirtley.
What? Based on which name that I said? What? Where's this comment coming from?
I didn't say nothing, though. am afraid of their presence.
We're all products of Mazoe. And this, okay, these young people are not from Mazoe, but those are Taita. But I won't get break time.
But free period.
But free period.
Free period. But I had to far away.
Oh, not even break time.
Free period. Yes, free period. My desk out on Ganin's
go. The lyrical content coming out of here. Ladies and gentlemen.
Did you go? Did you go? Nanetsa, Munom Doroba. Pama movie, ndino pinda hora.
My favorite one was ini ndiri gora, ndino tamba bora, chairos jiri, mfana wema diri, mfana wema skiri. Last time pandaka mona, angachimwa miripiri. Pa!
Katanga.
I'm back.
Katanga kamtara.
I'm back.
Kapora. Katone wapanda. You tell us who was better.
Never. That's what the message was.
But Mjolo is not a pandemic.
Yeah.
I think we can put a stop to it.
Yes, we can.
Yes, we can. Let's just do it the old way. County phone,
I think it's a mixture of everything. Because ugaono uti time yoningo chi spend ani munu ya dzikira, and it could be because of work or because of Mjolo. So, one gangu famba ni mabero. No, katukupa ma solutions anoshandaka.
Who are you and where is the real Ketley?
Ozati uyu iberere munhu akiri iri iberere munhu.
Who are you and what have you done to the real Ketley?
All I'm saying is that, you know, isusu Mjolo has no formula. If you choose to be in it, you are in it. If you choose that you're not, but you end up in it, at least try your best to cover up Kuti. Because the only reason why people apologize for getting cheating or for being cheated on is because wano batwa. Isusu tungo ti musa batwe. That's the message today on Jive.
Isusu. Itawati inini. Because inini ka, don't cheat on your partner. If you cheat on someone, it just shows that you don't love this person. Mm. You don't care about this person. Please don't cheat on your partner. Kana usisa demunu. See ya. And move on to the next. You can't be holding.
Yeah.
You can't be holding on to everything, and then you want to grab onto the next
people
one.
People are selfish.
No, don't be selfish. Be intelligent. Emotional intelligence.
Icho.
Thank you. Keep closer. Now you're killing each other, guys. Please, yeah. Guys. No.
Mjolo never. No. Mjolo never.
It's not fair. And then you're killing yourself. Apo zvikonza itoda kuti uraya vamwe vanhu 50 pamso. Guys, please, no.
Muzonzo wangu achiti aida unozoromba.
Zvikonzonzi Ketley aupina muhospital ari kurwara zvazodai. Abuda aonda chichi.
And by the way, it wasn't Mjolo that got me.
It was Mjolo. Maibata mudare, at least munofunga.
I just had to put the disclaimer.
At least.
Unondipedza pedza mudare.
Our Kelly is madly in love. Can we move on to the next story?
All right. Something I am in love with. We want to take a look at the story to do with Makadzi. Yes, Makadzi was performing abroad. And not just that. She was also, you know, the Chinjama Gear hitmaker was also appreciating her brother back in Zimbabwe. Guess who it was, Keith?
Keith Kos.
Okay, yes, you are a brother back in Zimbabwe, but let's not make it the Keith.
From the same Ekaya.
Ekaya.
Siavele Ekaya.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So, what the hell did you just say?
I just said it. But you need to know.
So Makadzi was, you know, at the Afro Fest, which is a big concert, which is abroad. And she managed to play a little bit of Jazz Signal. And she goes, sweetie, you know, we know that Jazz Signal song, Debutara. But, thank you. That mini amwangu ndiya my titi.
Okay.
She knows that I love her.
Okay.
And she knows that when I see her crying on social media, someone is going to get a beating. And this is because, you know, there has been a lot of qualms and stories around the current situation and surroundings with the relationship, or rather her marriage with Tinashe Maphosa. You know, recently we welcomed EAA Mkwashe Wego America. But it now seems like there is trouble in paradise as it stands. Felistas Maphosa is, you know, coming out with a lot of V11s as well as pieces of information that we didn't know as the public, and these are being dispensed through another channel and network, a name I mentioned earlier. Do you want to say it?
How do you get all this information? Does it look for you? Does it look for it? And you know what? Whenever there's a qualm, there's a group that is created for that specific issue.
Yes.
And she is in that group.
Like as a Teterenyika, you need to be on the money,
Did you watch the live?
Yeah, well, look, I'm not a fan, but because of the nature of my job, I had to.
And I'm a fan.
Yeah.
And in a side.
Yeah.
Ndinoona my titi, ndinoona delicious.
Yeah.
So that I understand some of these things.
Yeah, yeah.
But what I got to understand is that when she started the live, she was playing a voice note.
Yes.
Yeah, the phone call.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
And my teacher was like, yo, please take it down, take it down, take it down.
Mm.
And it was taken down after just playing for 3 minutes.
Yeah.
After 26 minutes.
Yeah.
Just played for 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
This is how vile it was.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
But the point that I want to get to is that my teacher is still showing signs of wanting to fight for a relationship. And the mistake that we are making is to where did she start to
let's look at it this way, Keith. She's showing signs of wanting to fight. But do you think the best route of wanting to fight or showing that you are still keen? Food for thought, please, viewers, let us know. Kuti, is social media the best route to show your desperation? Because you guys are raw in the comment section, obviously what you are thinking in your head or what you feel may be a bit tweaked or misconstrued, because you have gone to social media to seek solace and advice from people who you don't even know. Is that the right route?
But what a desperate papa. She's in love.
Yeah, but it's desperation.
When Livingstone went missing, where did we go? We went on social media. And we got answers.
We got answers.
These days, we don't have our traditional tetes. Our sekurus.
Where you go?
We've got tatelishas. We need to respect.
Okay.
We need to respect each other and respect her.
We are listening.
Thank you very much.
All right.
The other thing is that it's often been said that do not wash your dirty linen in public.
Correct.
And so there are levels to all of this stuff.
Mm.
When you have a problem, know who to tell. Mm. Obviously, a problem shared is a problem solved.
Yes.
But you need to know who.
It's only half solved, actually.
It's solved. The other 50%. You need to know who to talk to. And it,
yeah.
So there's a lot of intelligence, emotional intelligence.
But
when we were watching the live, you could see that she wanted to try and bring the matter to an end. She wanted to solve things, and she showed that she still wanted a marriage. So the question is, how best can we support this?
Yeah, but
because inina ningana majungo to this year, machata. Next year, marambana. This year, machata. Next year, this time, till death do you part.
True
Thank
story.
You.
Rikamumwe yabvanyura kuti yanzi marelationship emharare mazuva ano anoita kunge hembe dzevana anolasta 3 to 6 months.
Wangu unosiwa
apa munhu iye anga ari mubridesmaid team.
Unosiwa 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 iwo zvako inini zvangu Keith Khoza ndozotadza nekusiwa kana vanhu vakaspenda more than 150k on their wedding are breaking up.
Look, and she's even coming out to say that I'm the one who paid for the wedding. She's the saying, she's saying I'm the one who paid for the car.
Let's change.
And yeah, actually she's said, no, 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 you know what, advice, you know what, dirty laundry, there's levels, like Keith said. Try your best to withhold certain information, because the credibility of your nyaya, you know, so netsa manje. Because you only go on boy, I got you, but I don't know, my name is wrong, I'm going to go on, and it seems like it's very convenient for you to say that at this point. So it's food for thought. I'm not saying this to anyone. I'm saying this to everyone who has a thinking that when trouble comes to paradise, you want to think of flipping the switch or trying to change the story on people. You can't play with our heads. We're very intelligent people.
For example, room 302. We are very intelligent. Don't try to play with our heads, because I know you guys know each other. Only 10. And the new Passion DJ Towers, Passion Java,
Kimberly Richards.
Kimberly, it's the same WhatsApp group, guys.
Saga, you guys,
less than a month ago, DJ Towers and Holy 10 were on the same stage.
But I know Garachingon's Holy Namo, Holy 100, Holy, you know, some kind
a
of.
A few months ago, they actually did a live Waji. One Disana Foot. So if it's for the views, guys, you're really sending the wrong picture to our children.
Yeah.
Life is not about kungogara. Mchungo tukana. Tinogona kungodana na iwo ngonongodiwa inini ndichidiwa. Iwo ngonongodiwa inini ndichidiwa same time.
Yeah.
Ngatingobatana itingoita one big team. Tibatana itema forces. Cuz you know what? Tesa tina mari.
Yeah. I don't know about Tesa Passion Java. I don't know, but Passion Java looks rich.
I ain't going to tell you nothing. This is looks like a job for Tete.
Okay, Tidwani kana bank statement.
Ndoza ndikutaura.
Wari kwari ko.
Shout out to Tinashe Mtarisi.
Yeah. All right. Where is that coming from?
Tete.
Oh. Anyway, this is all we have in terms of our Jive Trends. It has been an absolute pleasure coming to your screens again, and most definitely you need to do stay tuned with us every Wednesday. We come through on your screens at 11 o'clock, and remember, winter's almost over. We're now in the month of August, Nyamavuvu. We're never going to have a windy day, because Jive Trends is there to make sure that you're enclosed, covered up. How raw in a chando, how raw in a maple.
Oh, yes.
Maple zega zunokuroa, and it's a Keith and a Ketley.
You trend, we trend. And another thing, the disclaimer, ladies and gentlemen, it's nothing personal.
Yeah.
It's just bees, issues, man, that are trending.
It's bees,
and we are,
man,
trying to dissect.
Yeah.
And you are also welcome to share your thoughts and concerns on the comment section. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the month of heroes. We are celebrating our heroes. RIP to the only ghetto youth to get a 21-gun salute. Talk about soja love there. A man with so many words, wise words to share with you, Zimbabwe. A man with a vision. Also sharing our late great Oliver, Dr. Oliver Mtukudzi. These are people that shaped our music industry, and they will trend. They are the ultimate trenders this month. So you get a lot of their videos on Jive TV. My name is Keith Khoza. That was Critic Windy at Jive TV Official for more. Peace. Wrapped.